Thank you. First, I would like to thank the management for giving me this opportunity of playing. It's my first time playing this tournament, so I'd like to thank the man up there, chairman of the of Baroka. Thank you a lot.
Before you leave, I mean, you look at how influential you were in the first goal. You added impetus, you helped build it up, and you were able again to get your goal. How important were you today offensively for Baroka?
Yeah, it's about teamwork. We started this today in the morning at training. So we built this, then we came to apply it on the game. Yeah.
And do you feel that with this performance, of course, does it lay down your intentions for the season and make the first team coach aware of your presence?
Yeah, I can say so, yeah. I performed very much today. I'd like to thank everyone, yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And of course, he's one of the players that have really put up his name as far as the Baroka Football Club is concerned for the season, rather that will come.